Artwork created by migrants surrounded the exhibit hall as they performed their collaborative piece that was the culmination of their studies in voice, theater, and dance. It told of their experience as workers in a foreign land. Migrante BC said the 14 sessions spent by the migrant participants with professional artists like Alvin Arasga Tolentino in dance, Bert Monterona in visual arts, Jeremiah Carrag in voice, and Dennis Gupa in theater gave them a sense of empowerment.
Nandiyan na yung artworks, nakapag perform, kumanta yung mga migrant participants. Tapos yung mga hindi nakasali, kahit na sila, ang feedback nila marami silang natutunan. Yung empowerment, yung ang art pala, hindi lang dun sa mga nag-aral, pati kami kung pwede. So in that sense, yung migrant workers as anybody can create art for everybody.
Tolentino, a Filipino-Canadian dancer choreographer, initiated the project with Migrante BC and the Latino support organization Migrant Workers Dignity Association. He says he wants migrant workers to experience art as a form of release for their emotions.
We focus on energizing our relationship with the form, with the expression, so that the migrant workers can really reimagine themselves. So it's not just about their heartbreaks, but also how can they get out of the heartbreak and continue forward to their sense of living.
Vancouver artist Esme Gayo McLaren witnessed how the project started and lauds the new artists whose works reflect the influence of their teacher, Bert Monterona.
You can see the connection between the migrant workers and the artists. You can see that they were blossoming and enjoying what they were doing. And of course, they have a great mentor in Bert Monterona, so I expect no less.
Independent art curator Jing Palad says the works of these new artists prove that art is a powerful and therapeutic tool.
Immigration is a traumatic experience. It requires a lot of leaving familiar elements behind and also encountering new ones into the country that we're moving into. So a lot of the imagery that we see here actually echoes a lot of those things.
Vancouver honored this year's International Migrants Day by issuing a proclamation that highlighted the city's policy of access without fear for everybody, regardless of legal or immigration status. Ruwena Papasin, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.